sound of poetry, of singing. Some of it comes through work which has been done by the York Minster Choir. And then the work of the artist who has produced these wonderful drawings and pictures that come out of the York Minster Library. And some of these go back as early as really 1486, when the Rose Window was actually created to celebrate the union of the two houses, the houses of Lancaster and houses of York, by the marriage of Henry VII to Elizabeth of York. Oh, I think it's fantastic. It makes the Minster live. We would like people to come and support the what I call the commerce at night.
And it's your role as ambassador for tourism in the city that you're sort of speaking here today.
Yes.
How important is it that you think we get more people coming to this meeting?
Well, it is wonderful to actually support the night economy, because you know, if you get your tourism going, it's been supported by the Arts Council of England, by the City Council's own Arts Council, by Visit York. This is fantastic. Please come and see these wonderful, wonderful pieces of work and art.